Now I've got you.
Stop, or I'll shoot.
This is the closest anyone's ever gotten to the Forbidden Zone, but the entrance is closed.
So that's what happened. The Wanderer got him. He's lucky he escaped at all.
Stop! I won't let you!
Lana, child, I've come to help you in your time of need. Fear no more. Enough of this pointless fight, mortal. Feel the power of the Elder Race.
Listen to her. Shoot.
Quick, grab the nucleus. Everything depends on it.
Thank you for your help. As promised, to each his own. Elvenkind will have their freedom, and humans will get what they deserve.
You tricked me. I won't let you get away with this.
Pathetic human. You are like an insect to me. In an hour, all of you will be nothing but dust.
You were right. I'm sorry, I didn't listen.
Now's not the time. The elves were planning this all along, but there's still hope. Deep in the old ruins, there's a place where we can find out how to save us all. Follow me. It's stuck. There must be a way to open it from your side. I'll see what I can do from here.
But what's going on? Why should I follow you?
There's no time to argue. If you want to save your father, you have to follow me. I'll tell you everything, but first we have to open this door.
let us not dwell on the fall of man. He was never meant to rule the world. It is no longer known whether the downfall was brought about by war by famine, or even a meteor. What is known is that mankind, this is how the elves found them, scattered and alone. Tops of their tallest towers. They gave them food and shelter. But it soon became apparent that the elves were not benevolent kings. Cruel tyrants. Help was given with one hand, while the other formed an... But there is a prophecy that states a champion will restore human dignity. And usher in a new age, a new dawn.